safety travelers.
What do you know of the Azunites? They must be desperate to chase after a 1,000-year-old artifact to help us fight Valdis.
Blast this cursed sand. It gets in your teeth, and the desert is a foul place to be for long. Scath are the prettiest things to look at, and that's not saying much. And there's nothing to drink here. What's a soldier without decent spirits? I'll be a happy man when I can get good and drink. Those are scab cat ribs. Killed it myself this morning. Darn thing has been sniffing around for days. You never tasted fresh meat like this. Of course, it would go down a whole lot better if I had some real drink to go with it. Nothing but sandy water to be found here. Say, you find me something appropriate.
Welcome here. All mean harm who come here. Many others, soldiers. We protect them. They are gone, but we protect them. They were strong. We are strong. Them. You too. You want the slay? No!
Thank you.
Greetings, traveler. You do not look like a typical soldier. Ah, new faces are rare indeed. Be sure to walk with care. This land holds many secrets and protects itself. Well, yes, yes, I thought that might rouse your interest. Well, friend, some treasures are well hidden behind bits of loose stone and sand. My family has lived in this area for centuries, even before it was made a desert by the Great Cataclysm. I am the last of my line, and my old bones are weary of the hot sun and sifting sands. I would see the... Aye. You see, my family's crypt is nearby, and within it lies an ancient heirloom of great power. It was created by the powerful and wise Manu Oth. Alas, the crypt's vault is guarded by an ancient statue with a fondness for riddles. My thanks, Frick.
Thank you. Thank you. Greetings. That is a good start, but I still need some more nettle clusters, or the salve wouldn't... Greetings.
Greetings! If Celia said...
By the fates! That vision!
Never seen such a thing.
Nor I. I should have liked to have lived in the time of the Azunite.
I too wish you had lived back then.
They were great warriors. Imagine how they must have rushed into battle, swords upraised, assailing the enemy. I wonder what happened.
They died.
Very clever of you, as it's been 1,000 years since they left.
Don't ask foolish questions.
Any question is foolish when answered by a fool.